ओम नमो भगवते श्री रमणाय. थैंक यू डिवोटीज फ्रॉम लॉस एंजलिस. सिएटल वुड लाइक टू ऐड टू दिस जयंती सेलिब्रेशंस बाय चैंटिंग भजगोविंदम फॉलोड बाय इट्स मीनिंग एंड ए भजन ऑन ओम नमो भगवते श्री रमणाय.
भज गोविंदम भज गोविंदम गोविंदम भज मूढ़मते संप्राप्ते सन्निहिते काले नहीं नहीं रक्षति ढोक्रं करणे मूढ़ जहि धनार्गम कृष्णाम कुरु सद्बुद्धिम मनसि विकृष्णाम यल्लवसि निज कर्मोपातम वित्तम तेन विनोदय चित्तम
नारी सनबर नाभिदेशम दृष्ट्वा मागा मोहावेशम् एतन्मां स्वसादिविकारम् मनसि विचिन्तय वारं वारम्
नयनीदलगत जलमतितरलम् तद्वज्जीवित मतिशय चपलम विद्धि व्याध्यपि मानग्रस्तम लोकम शोकहतम च समस्तम
यावद्वेतो पार्जनसक्तः तावन्निज परिवारो रक्तः पश्चाज्जीवति जर्जर देहे वार्तां कोऽपि न पृच्छति गेहे
यावत्पवनो निवसति देहे तावत् पृच्छति कुशलं गेहे गतवति वायौ देहापाये भार्या बिभ्यति तस्मिन् काये
बालस्तावत् क्रीडासक्तः तरुणस्तावत् तरुणीसक्तः वृद्धस्तावत् चिन्तासक्तः परमे ब्रह्मणि कोऽपि न सक्तः
का ते कान्ता कस्ते पुत्रः संसारोऽयम् अतीव विचित्रः कस्य त्वं कः कुत आयातः तत्त्वं चिन्तय तदिह भ्रातः
सत्सङ्गत्वे निस्सङ्गत्वं निस्सङ्गत्वे निर्मोहत्वं निर्मोहत्वे निश्चलतत्वं निश्चलतत्वे जीवन्मुक्तिः
वयसि गते कः कामविकारः शुष्के नीरे कः कासारः क्षीणे वित्ते कः परिवारः ज्ञाते तत्त्वे कः संसारः
मा कुरु धनजन यौवनगर्वम् हरति निमेषात् कालसर्वम् मायामयमिदम् अखिलं हेत्वा ब्रह्मपदं त्वं प्रविश विदेत्वा
दिनयामिन्यौ सायं प्रातः शिशिरवसन्तौ पुनरायातः कालः क्रीडति गच्छत्यायुः तदपि न मुञ्चत्याशा वायुः
काते कान्ता धनगतचिन्ता मातुल किं तव नास्ति नियन्ता त्रिजगति सजन सङ्गतिरेका भवति भवार्णव तरणे नौका
द्वादशमञ्जरि काव्यशेषः कथितो वैया करणशेषः उपदेशो विद्या निपुणैः श्रीमच्छङ्कर भगवच्चरणैः
जटिलो मुण्डी लुञ्चितकेशः काषायाम्बर बहुकृतवेषः पश्यन्नपि च न पश्यति मूढः उदरनिमित्तं बहुकृतवेषः
अङ्गं गलितं पलितं मुण्डं दशनविहीनं जातं तुण्डं वृद्धो याति गृहीत्वा दण्डं तदपि न मुञ्चति याशापिण्डम्
अग्रेवर्णिः पृष्ठे बानुः रात्रौ चुबुक समर्पितजानुः करतलभेक्षस्तरुतलवासः तदपि न मुञ्चत्याशापाशः
कुरुते गङ्गा सागरगमनं व्रतपरिपालनं मतवाधानं ज्ञानविहीनः सर्वमतेन भजति न मुक्तिं जन्मशतेन
सुरमन्दिरतरु मूलनिवासः शय्या भूतलम् अजिनं वासः सर्वपरिग्रह भोगत्यागः कस्य सुखं न करोति विरागः
योगरतो वा भोगरतो वा संगरतो वा संगविहीनः यस्य ब्रह्मणि रमते चित्तं नन्दति नन्दति नन्दत्येव
भगवद्गीता किञ्चिददीता गङ्गाजललव कणिकापीता सकृदपियेण मुरारिसमर्ष क्रियते तस्य यमेन न चर्चा
पुनरपि जननं पुनरपि मरणं पुनरपि जननी जठरे शयनम् इह संसारे बहु दुस्तारे कृपया पारे पाहि मुरारे
रत्याचर्पट विरचितकन्दः पुण्यापुण्य विवर्जितपन्तः योगी योग नियोजितचेतः रमते बालोन्मत्तवदेव
कस्त्वं कोऽहं कुत आयातः कामे जननी को मे तातः इति परिभावय सर्वं सारं विश्वं त्यक्त्वा स्वप्न विचारम्
त्वयि मयि चान्य त्रैको विष्णुः व्यर्थं कोऽप्यसि मय्यसहिष्णुः भव समचेतः सर्वत्र त्वं वाञ्छस्य चिरात् यदि विष्णुः त्वम्
शत्रौ मित्रे पुत्रे बन्धौ मा कुरु यत्नं विग्रहसन्धौ सर्वस्मिन्नपि पश्यात्मानं सर्वत्रोत्सृज वेदज्ञानम्
कामं क्रोधं लोभं मोहं त्यक्त्वात्मानं पश्यति सोऽहम् आत्मज्ञान विहीनामूढाः ते पचन्ते नरकनिगूढाः
ज्ञेयं गीता नामसहस्रं ज्ञेयं श्रीपति रूपमजस्रम् नेयं सज्जन संगे चित्तं देयं दीन जनाय च वित्तम्
सुकत क्रियते कामभोगः पश्चादन्त शरीरे रोगः यद्यपि लोके मरणं शरणं तदपि न मुञ्चति पापाचरणम्
अर्थमनर्थं भावय नित्यं नास्ति ततः सुकलेश सत्यं पुत्रादपि धन बाजां भीतिः सर्वत्रैष विहिता रीतिः
प्राणायामं प्रत्याहारं नित्यालेत्य विवेकविचारं जाप्यसमेत समाधिविदानं कुर्ववदानं महदवदानम्
गुरुचरणाम्बुज निर्भरभक्तः संसाराद् बहुमुक्तः सेन्द्रियमानस नियमादेवं दक्षयसि निजः हृदयस्थं देवम्
मूढः कश्चन वैयाकरणो रुक्रङ्करणाध्यायन तुरीणः श्रीमच्छङ्कर भगवच्छिष्यैः बोधितासीत् चोदितकरणम्
भज गोविन्दम् भज गोविन्दम् गोविन्दम् भज मूढमते धन्यमुपायम् नहि पश्यामो भवकरणे
भज गोविन्दम् Meaning of 34 verses. Worship Govinda, worship Govinda, worship Govinda, O fool. Rules of grammar will not save you at the time of your death. O fool, give up your thirst to amass wealth. Devote your mind to thoughts to the real. Be content with what comes through actions already performed in the past. Do not get drowned in delusion by going wild with passions and lust by seeing a woman's navel and chest. These are nothing but a modification of flesh. Fail not to remember this again and again in your mind. The life of a person is as uncertain as raindrops trembling on a lotus leaf. Know that the whole world remains prey to disease, ego, and grief. So long as a man is fit and able to support his family, see what affection all those around him show. But no one at home cares to even have a word with him when his body totters due to old age. When one is alive, his family members inquire kindly about his welfare. But when the soul departs from the body, even his wife runs away in fear of the corpse. The childhood is lost by attachment to playfulness. Youth is lost by attachment to women. Old age passes away by thinking over many things. But there's hardly anyone who wants to be lost in Parabrahman. Who's your wife? Who's your son? Strange is the samsara, the world. Of whom are you? From where have you come? Brother, ponder over these truths. From satsanga, company of good people, comes non-attachment. From non-attachment comes freedom from delusion, which leads to self-settledness. From self-settledness comes the ultimate liberation. What good is lust when youth has fled? What use is a lake which has no water? Where are the relatives when wealth is gone? Where is samsara, the world, when the truth is known? Do not boast of wealth, friends, and youth. Each one of these is destroyed within a minute of time. Free yourself from the illusion of the world of Maya and attain the timeless truth. Daylight and darkness, dusk and dawn, winter and springtime come and go. Time plays and life ebbs away. But the storm of desire never leaves. O madman, why this engrossment in thoughts of wealth? Is there no one to guide you? There's only one thing in three worlds that can save you from the ocean of samsara. Get into the boat of satsanga, company of good people, quickly. The bouquet of 12 verses was imparted to a grammarian by the all-knowing Shankara, adored as the Bhagavad Pada. The following 14 from Chaturdasha Manjarika. There are many who go with matted locks, many who have clean shaven heads, many whose hairs have been plucked out. Some are clothed in orange, yet others in various colors, all just for a livelihood. Seeing truth revealed before them, still the foolish ones see it not. Strength has left the old man's body, his head has become bald, his gums toothless and leaning on crutches. Even then, the attachment is strong and he clings firmly to fruitless desires. Behold, there lies the man who sits warming up his body with the fire in front and the sun at the back. At night, he curls up the body to keep out of the cold. He eats his beggar's food from the bowl of his hand and sleeps beneath the tree. Still in his heart, he is a wretched puppet at the hands of passions. One may go to Ganga River, observe fasts, and give away riches in charity. Yet, devoid of the true knowledge, nothing can give mukti even at the end of 100 births. Take your residence in a temple or below a tree. Wear the deerskin for the dress and sleep with the Mother Earth as your bed. Give up all your attachments and renounce all comforts. Blessed with such vairagya, could any fail to be content? One may take delight in yoga or bhoga, may have attachment or detachment, but only he whose mind steadily delights in Brahman enjoys bliss, no one else. Let a man read but a little from Bhagavad Gita, drink just a drop of water from the Ganges, worship but once Murari, he then will have no altercation with Yama.
born again, death again to stay in the mother's womb. It is indeed hard to cross this boundless ocean of samsara. O Murari, redeem me through thy mercy. There is no shortage of clothing for a monk so long as there are rags cast off the road. Freed from vices and virtues, onward he wanders. One who lives in communion with the God enjoys bliss, pure and uncontaminated, like a child and as an intoxicated. Who are you? Who am I? From where do I come? Who is my mother? Who is my father? Ponder thus. Look at everything as essenceless and give up the world as an idle dream. In me, in you, and in everything, none but the same Vishnu dwells. Your anger and impatience is meaningless. If you wish to attain the status of Vishnu, have samabhava, equanimity always. Waste not your efforts to win the love of or to fight against friend and foe, children and relatives. See yourself in everyone and give up all feelings of duality completely. Give up lust, anger, infatuation and greed. Ponder over your real nature. Fools are those who are blind to the self. Cast into hell, they suffer there endlessly. Regularly recite from the Gita. Meditate on Vishnu in your heart and chant his thousand glories. Take delight to be with the noble and the holy. Distribute your wealth in charity to the poor and the needy. He who yields to lust for pleasure leaves his body a prey to disease. Though death brings an end to everything, man does not give up the sinful path. Wealth is not welfare. Truly, there is no joy in it. Reflect this at all times. A rich man fears even his own son. This is the way of wealth everywhere. Regulate the pranas, life forces. Remain unaffected by external influences and discriminate between the real and the fleeting. Chant the holy name of God and silence the turbulent mind. Perform these with care and extreme care. O devotee of the lotus feet of the Guru, may thou be soon free from samsara. Through disciplined senses and controlled mind, thou shalt come to experience the indwelling Lord of your heart. There's a silly grammarian lost in rules, cleansed of his narrow vision and shown the light by Shankara's apostles. Worship Govinda, worship Govinda, worship Govinda, O fool. Other than chanting the Lord's names, there is no other way to cross the life's ocean. Hari Om.
Jnana Desika முடிவில் உன் பாதமே என் கதியாகே ஞானதேசிகா முடிவில் உன் பாதமே என் கதியாகே Ramana Jnana Shiva Yogi Jnana Desika Mudivil Unpadame En Gatiyagi Nanadainde En Mampahi Ramana Jnana Shiva Yogi Om Namo Bhagavate Shri अरुणाचल रमणाय ॐ नमो भगवते श्री अरुणाचल रमणाय ॐ नमो भगवते श्री अरुणाचल रमणाय ॐ नमो भगवते श्री अरुणाचल रमणाय दीन देह लोक अभिमान में नान्यन दागी दीन देह लोक अभिमान में नान्यन दागी दीन देह लोक अभिमान में नान्यन दागी यदुमुन्मै यरियादे यन्निला पिरवियागी दीन देह लोक अभिमान में नान्यन तागी यदुमुन्मै यरियादे यन्निला पिरवियागी ज्ञान देशिका मुडिविलुं पादवे एन गतियागी ज्ञान देशिका मुडिविलुं पादमे गतियागे नानडैंदे एन्मां पाहि रमणा ज्ञान शिवयोगी ॐ नमो भगवते श्री अरुणाचल रमणाय ॐ नमो भगवते श्री अरुणाचल रमणाय ॐ ज्ञान महागुरु पराय नमो नमो गिरिवराय ज्ञान महागुरु पराय नमो नमो गिरिवराय दीन भक्त सुखकराय देवदेव रमणाय ज्ञान महागुरु पराय नमो नमो गिरिवराय दीन भक्त सुखकराय देवदेव रमणाय
Seattle devotees would like to request San Diego devotees to continue with the celebrations. Om Namo Bhagavate Sri Ramanaya.